Welcome back to another episode of GTA 5. My name is Chandos DC. I've been posting for a long time. Because lately we have moved out, but there's no way to go anywhere. So, today I'm just gonna beam. Walking around. No,
not you.
Just see what chaos I can do. I won't use this one, no. There are issues. Just break into this car. How is Izzy? Let's go. I have two new games that I might start doing this series on. It is Far Cry 3, I think it is. And, Dying Light. It's Dying Light, it's like a zombie survival game. Oh god. I seen Smash trying by a play ragdoll. Look out the way. Okay, that went a little hectic. Okay guys, it's gonna come down here. Oh, we got the hoppers. Whoom. Be careful here. We don't want to harm them. Ooh, ooh. Okay. Slick wheel work. So this isn't on director mode, this is just on the normal mode. Go. Oh damn it. That sucks. Truck. We don't want to get hit by the truck. That'll suck. The target is on the men's bike. Target down. Oh. Sorry back there. I didn't mean to knock you. Oh. I missed that, but I'm fine. Okay. It's cause smashed it. I can barely turn. Come on. No civilian down. Ooh, go. Wait, I don't even know where. Oh, there we go. Yeah, all good. Now let's go do something interesting. Man, look the fuck out. Let's go into character mode. I heard that character mode is actually kind of fun. I have used it before, but not that many times. Oh yeah, and I brought a new microphone or a new headset. It's alright, but I haven't used it yet in a video. That's why I'm making this one. It sounds really good. I just don't know what the microphone sounds like. Let's go special characters, see what we got here. A bike count. And jogger. Is there any boxers or like Street Fighters or something? I wanna unlock what's his name? Hester, because I think he's the very last person you unlock. Yeah, I think he's the last character. Right, so 1, 2, 3 more, 4 more characters to unlock. 5 more characters to unlock. I transport us here. What's it? Uptown, let's see what's up here. Let's go a civilian. With normal civilians on a normal day, with a normal life. Today, sadly, we're going to be taking away some lives. Because I can. First, we've got to do invincibility, disabled. There you go. Okay, now we're all good to have a fight now. Woo! Five shotties, oh wow. A bull pump shotgun. That's always fun to have. Pretty sure I have all the not all the guns yet. I still have to unlock the minigun and a few others. Oh, sorry about that. I'm a bit sick. Can a civilian be doing this? Oh, he's out cold. Oh, he's not really out cold, but he's dead. Boom. That car's not in use anymore. Boom, so there's another one. Now let's go up here. Boom. Oh, that sucked. First one, didn't it? Come on, hit that jack. Boom. Yeah, I get my rocket launching skills from Fortnite. Boom. Oh, my head. Someone's on fire. Ready? I'm just gonna stand on this until it explodes. Oh. And boom, oh, that missed. I'm on fire, like always. Make yourself screaming now, boy. Truck dead. Oh, he got in my way. How dogs that? Oh. Taking these fire engines a long time. What the hell came out of that? Like? Switch it on. What the hell? Okay, yeah, it went here. Oh, it's just that. But every time you destroy a car, where does the people go? Oh, they're still in there. Okay. Hey. Boom, he's out. Whoever that was recorded his birth. Boom. I think I just found a glitch. Nah. No, I didn't. Truck, what? I'm gonna drop this truck and just smashing it. Everyone I see. I feel like I'm such a dickhead. There's no truck there. Just the trailer. Oh well. Now what's in this trailer? And he broke his neck. Right, in real life this would be destroyed. Cause it's a video game, it's not. But it is catching like fire. Oh crap, run through it. Nah. So close! We didn't get back into the fire. Okay, now we're safe. I think, anyway. Oop, you don't want to fall down. Just go up here. See what we can do up here. And I forgot I had super jump on. That could actually help me a lot. See, are my Fortnite skills true? That was way too early. Okay, he's out, I think. I don't know. Truck is dead. 3, 2, 1. That was way too low. That truck's out of here. I'm sorry. Okay. Woo! Fence are gone. Swear to God, I told him to replace that fence ages ago. Backflip. And I landed on my feet, so I guess I landed it. Three sixty or going for. I don't know what this is anymore. Just gonna wait for a car and whoops. Oh wow, that sucked. Whoop. There he is. He's all gone. He's out of here. Boom, I can't. I suck. Boom. I suck again. Terrible. There we go. Oh wow, how the hell did... Okay. Boom. That taxi man's actually... What the fuck? How the hell did that happen? Yep, that was too close. Yeah, baby. That makes me happy. Oh, I dodged two cars. There, but he didn't live to tell about it. That guy almost got slaughtered. He's dead. Yeah, call the sheriff, I don't care. They're disabled. Well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. No, so I knock this guy out and I can't. Car suck. Taxi man's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Hey, no witnesses. Pretty sure there. Handbrake isn't on, so I can push this car. No, but every time it stops, the will stop. Not powerful. Not powerful. Oh, I'm not much. That just destroys the whole car, like. So is that one. I'll see you. So, my name's Shandos, and I was like, sorry about that. I forgot to finish off. A video. Like and subscribe.